Hello, hello. Today's video is a mini haul from Temu website. इससे मैंने पहली बार shopping करी है. Okay. ये सब सामान 6 months से this is been lying in my cabinet. Today is the day. Let's do a quick mini Temu haul. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you've been watching this video, this makeup I created in the last video, and I'm doing a haul video right now. It's a makeup haul. Makeup and mix some hair tools, accessories. बहुत ही fun होगा ये छोटा सा video. I think I looked at some YouTubers who recommended these kind of products from Temu. क्योंकि Temu के ऊपर मुझे उतना विश्वास नहीं था. It's like AliExpress, Alibaba, and Shein. Sometimes the quality cannot be that good. I was like, okay, let's give it a try. और मैंने अपने हस्बैंड से बोला और उन्होंने शॉपिंग करके वहाँ पड़ा हुआ था एंड देन ही ब्रॉट इट हियर और यहाँ 6 महीने से पड़ा है मेरे पास सामान एंड आई डिडंट गेट टाइम बट टुडे इज द डे. ओके, दिस इज लंगमानी. आई थिंक ये मैंने स्मिता दीपक के वीडियो में देखा था. शी वॉज रिकमेंडिंग दिस ब्रांड फ्रॉम Temu विच इट्स अ कॉन्टूअर. सो आई If you know, I have only like one contour stick, जो Wet n Wild की है and I really needed one. So I didn't buy something which I don't need usually. I didn't want it to buy it because मुझे पता नहीं था quality कैसी होगी. Here it is. Packaging looks promising. And this is Color Bloom Liquid Contour. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this one because टाइप का मेरे पास कोई भी प्रोडक्ट नहीं है. ओह माय गॉड, दिस इज सो क्यूट. इज द कैमरा कैचिंग दिस? या ये वाले जो सॉफ्ट बहुत चल रहे थे टिकटॉक पे ना, आई थिंक सेलिना गोमेस का ये रेयर ब्यूटी के ऐसे आए थे पैकेजिंग, ब्लश एंड ऑल दैट. शुड आई अप्लाई? Should I? I don't want to ruin my makeup. Let's see. आज मैंने ज़्यादा contour किया भी नहीं है. Oh my god, this is so soft. मैं इसको try नहीं करने वाली थी वैसे, पर ठीक है, कोई बात नहीं. देख के मन हो गया यार. Look at that. It's kind of good. Already have makeup on, इसलिए I'm putting very little. This is Lungmani. I just love the packaging. Okay, next is this Max Fine Eyebrow Soap. You know eyebrow soap? You don't know? So you want those kind of brows which are like वो आजकल ऐसे lifted brows चल रहे हैं, right? So you use soap for it. I literally use Pears soap and I'm not kidding, I'm not lying. Like hold on, I'll just show. It's right there. So you get soap brows. These are called soap brows. उसके लिए I saw some nice makeup artist, I don't remember her name, using Pears soap and lot of them use it. So you spray on it and you use it. Basically ये cheaper version है, but you get these kind of soap brow products which are called eyebrow soap and it's kind of a transparent soapy and it comes with a spoolie. Yeah, I don't want to use this right now. I'll give a review on how these products turned out. This is absolutely adorable, like little sliding case. You see how it opens. And it has a little box so you can keep this with the brush, with the spoolie, and the spoolie is kind of turned like that, which is easier when you do this kind of lifting motion. Next package I haven't even opened. So let's open it together. साथ में खोलते हैं. going on. I'm in such a hurry recording this video. My baby is not well. Yeah, सबसे पहले बाहर मेरे हाथ में ये तो यार सबको पता है कितना ट्रेंडिंग था. ये मैच भी कर रहा है मेरे ड्रेस के साथ. This is the heatless curl thing. I hope it works. I will try this. I'm not even opening it. It comes with a clutcher, which is also like a purplish clutcher. See, I love purple color. I think purple, everything's purple for me today. It basically aise lagega. My hair is tied up, but it goes like that. This is overnight heatless curls. And then you twist your hair around it and you keep twisting it. And then you tie it with these rubbers, elastics. So there are two. And to hold this in place, I think you keep this like this. Okay, my hair is messed up now. It also has, see? Yeah, it has instructions, which tells you how to use it. And I don't remember the pricing of any of this, but this was not expensive. Temu is not an expensive website. Next up, I have an eyelash curler, again purple. This looks good. Good. Yep. Next, I have... It's open there. Let's open it later. What is this? Ooh! Don't even remember ordering this. So, this is a lip mask. These are the ones on TikTok, I think, trending TikTok with her. This is funny. I think this should be like called a funny haul because all these look so funny. Trial wala video alag se karunga. Trying all things Temu. Maybe I'll add some more stuff and make a longer video. Okay, next is this. What is this? This is the honey. Look at the honey bottle. How come everything is purple today? And it came with this little coolie kind of thing. And I'm sure this is a lip mask again. A lip gloss. This feels so good. It does not have a lot of fragrance, which is good. Yeah. Next, I have this Joy Pretty Vitamin C Brightening Eye Serum. It says lighten dark circles, improves crow's feet. Really? Brighten skin tone, hydrates and moisturize. So I have high hopes from this because it says so many things. It should be promising. Or dark circles, though, yaar, crazy. Abhi to recently, I'm using the L'Oreal ka dark circle wala ye. Glycolic Bright Serum, but I have been ignoring taking care of my dark circles from a long time, and I see a huge difference. Or zyada badh gaye hain, or zyada eyes thaki hui lagti hain. So I really needed more eye care stuff. I love the packaging, love the color. It's like this, and it's like a creamish cream consistency. See that? So it's not like a serum, it's more like a cream. So it says usage after cleaning skin, apply appropriate amount of vitamin C brightening eye serum on the skin around the eyes. Gently tap the skin with your fingertips from canthus to eye end to help absorption. So basically just like that. Anyways, this good so far. Next, I have a primer and a setting combo. Looks like Maybelline. Right. They're not paying me. Temu is not paying me. I purchased everything from my money. So I'm not bound to say something good only. It says fit me. Maybelline fit me. Packaging bhi waise hi hai yaar. Bas uska number naam alag kar diya, my color fit me. Yeah, this is like a primer. And this almost looks like the grip primer from e.l.f. And this is a setting spray. Put this back. Like I said, it will be a small mini haul. One more item. Top. Okay, I think, yeah, it's a crop top kind of. Color is good, but the quality is not that good. I don't like this polyester kind of material nowadays. They are having these. The cloth is very स्लिपरी है, मुझे थोड़ा बड़ा भी लग रहा है अपने लिए. आई थिंक आई ऑर्डर्ड अ बिगर साइज. या आई विल वेयर दिस इन वन ऑफ द वीडियोस एंड सी. आई डोंट नो, उसकी फिटिंग करानी पड़ेगी शायद. राइट, नेक्स्ट आई विल ओपन दिस लास्ट पैकेज हियर. सो दिस इज लाइक अ कलर करेक्टिंग किट. या कंसीलर, कलर करेक्शन काइंड ऑफ थिंग, व्हिच इज अगेन वेरी क्यूट. Packaging. It says sweet mint at the back and can be used for concealing your under eyes. So it has three different shades, light, medium and dark. You see that? Light, medium and dark shade. One brush. It's like broken. No, it's a little like a cut in between. Like that, or it's supposed to, but anyways, so yeah, you take this and then you conceal your under eyes. So peach corrector, you can say, or concealer. Yeah, so I ordered like random things. I did not, I think I wanted to order like foundation and stuff, but then I was like, no, let's first try, because I don't want to go in all with the shopping and end up being disappointed with the quality. So mujhe thoda doubt tha ki iski quality kaisi hogi, that's why. But everything looks great. I thought I ordered the blush also, but this is just the contour, this kind of, because I really wanted that Rare Beauty ka dupe. Rare Beauty to nahi kharid sakte, it's expensive, but I didn't want to invest in Rare Beauty right now. It's too costly for me. So uska dupe kind of, they have come up with these kind of, a lot of brands have come up with these kind of. This was a mini Temu haul, and I'm gonna try these products, maybe make smaller shorts and reels trying each of them and giving my reviews. So again, if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe and comment below and share with your friends, give a thumbs up, smash the like button. It means a lot to me to keep up the good work. Bye bye, take care,
bye.